The loft on a driver, if it's a 10 and a half, it's probably actually 11, 11 and a half. Lofts are normally a little bit higher on the drivers. Couple reasons why you might hit the ball high is the angle of descent. And the angle of descent, what I mean by is if you're here and you're coming too much down, the more descending blow you have, the higher the ball is going to go. On a driver, it's more of a sweep shot where you set up and it's dragged back, keeping the left arm straight. Keeps you at the lower you drag it back, the more you're going to come down through it here and then come down this way, more sweeping. How high you tee the ball depends on how high you also hit it. Hit it on the club face. The ideally is they show center, just above center is the ideal spot to hit a driver. And you do want the ball to go up a little bit because the lower you hit it, if it's soft ground, you're not going to get the roll. So you want to hit it a little bit higher for a little carry. With the irons that you hit, the more descending blow, the more spin you put on it. The more spin you put on a ball, the higher it flies. The less spin you put on a ball, the lower it flies. So depending if you're hitting it at the descending blow, then you're imparting a lot of spin. So what you want is that, and you want to stay down and through the shot. Staying down and through the shot, what I mean is not coming here and then coming up. Staying down and through the shot is you're here and you stay right down through. The head doesn't go up, down. Everything rotates around the head.